Hello everyone, I'm So Mungry.
And I'm Ethan.
And we'd like to welcome you to Iron Man. So neither of us have played this game, and Ethan's gonna try it out first. I might play a little bit of it, but I think Ethan's just gonna be the one-man army for this entire game. What are you saving here? You saving lives?
Saving everything.
Yes, you are.
Alone in a cave, surrounded by weapons. That is a very poetic way to die.
Oh, there he goes again. Give it a rest, Shakespeare.
What is the measure of a man? Is it the fruit of his labors? Or the secrets of his heart? Is it the person he is? Or the hero he could become?
Welcome, Mr. Stark.
Cobbled together from available parts, the means of your escape is finally complete. Find a path out of the Ten Rings encampment and defeat your captors as Jensen activates your armor systems remotely.
Let's do it. Good old Jensen. I thought he was going to go and meet his family.
I mean, his family's dead.
Exactly.
Spoilers. Spoilers for the new movie Iron Man 1. In case you haven't seen it yet, you know. It just came out last week.
Yep.
I'm loving the cutting-edge graphics on the brand new Xbox 360.
Jensen, you owe me $50. It works.
Yes, you're quite good at your job. These men were right to kidnap you. You could have built great weapons for them.
We're getting out of here.
Oh, yes? Not so easy. They will want that suit, I think.
Yeah, well, good luck getting it.
I'm a damn genius, Jensen. Looks like this hardware won't have any trouble powering this suit.
Once I upload all the systems, you may need to watch your energy more closely.
Sit tight. I'll get us out of here.
Please do.
How are the visuals on your end?
Perfect. I can see everything. I'm beginning to upload your remaining systems.
Good old Jensen helping us out. And we are just flying like we were Quicksilver here.
I need to know how the suit's holding up, Jensen.
I just finished the upload. You should see the diagnostics now. Be mindful of your suit's integrity, Stark.
What? Me worry?
Your suit's integrity is restored by your heart. A momentary rest can help you.
I don't do nap time, Jensen.
What? I love nap time.
There's no way Stark doesn't do nap time.
Maybe. He is a billionaire. He does a lot of stuff. Maybe nap time isn't one of them.
But he's a billionaire. He can afford nap time.
That's true. Nap time is expensive. And check out our suit. This is the original Iron Man suit that used to be back in the comics and in the old cartoons, which is pretty cool. Take a close-up of the front, Ethan.
This is like minimum controller dead zone. This is the slowest I can possibly walk.
It's a cool-looking suit. Obviously not as cool as his new suit.
Ready for me to go turbo speed?
Do it.
Whee! Frolicking in the fields. This is really nice grass.
Burn it. Burn it like you were a human barbecue.
See, I don't know if it's better to strafe or not when I'm fighting. Like, I don't know if I should be zigzagging.
Well, obviously it's always better to not get hit by bullets. Grab that tank. I want to see you hug the tank. Yes! Wow. You just got flattened by the tank. That would definitely still hurt your leg.
It's actually a relatively difficult quick time event.
That's pretty cool, though.
Yeah.
You are more than just a Tin Man. You are the Iron Giant.
Well, yeah, there's a little bit of iron in here, but it's 99.5% tin.
I don't think it's tin at all. It's all made out of his weapons, so whatever metal he used during the movie for his weapons, that's what you're made of.
What do you mean tin's not explosive?
I actually don't know what this suit is made out of.
Emergency power systems online. Your heart can only do so much. Watch your energy.
Yeah, rip it. Rip it.
Rip it real good.
Dun, 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 dun. Nice.
So that's my ammo bar on the side.
Okay. Oh, that's how much flame you got.
Flame on.
Flame on like Johnny Storm.
Whoa, he just fell off, so you gotta, like, flop down.
I'm hoping that there's a ragdoll physics. I'm crossing my fingers for it. We'll destroy this guy with a little bit of fire. But yeah, they just kind of fall over and die. Punch him. Punch him. Can you lock
on? Yes, it's working. Kind of.
Nearest target. Yesen, they're out of range. I need missiles.
System should be online now.
Oh, look. Now there's that little ring and the missiles recharge slowly.
Okay. That was cool.
I think that's a bit of ragdoll, what I just saw there.
No. I don't think so. That was more of just explosion. You'll notice if it's ragdoll. They will flop. Get him with the missiles.
Isn't that ragdoll? No, they just kind of fly back a set distance and then dead stop. It's like you kind of... That's almost better than ragdoll.
That's pretty good. This is on the Xbox 360. Also, this game did come out for the PS2 first. I
see it. Good work. Now that's a lot of Stark weapons, at least $50 million worth.
All purchased on the black market. Very lucrative.
Damn it, I didn't build these weapons for the bad guys. I built them for, well, you know.
Huh.
I get it, why kid me? The obvious thing about the weapons.
Perhaps they wanted something more cutting-edge, Mr. Stark. Something beyond what you sell.
What do you say we repurpose these weapons? Fireworks, anyone?
Forget the weapons, Stark. Your life is worth more than that.
Those weapons are my responsibility, Jensen.
Wow. So Tony's finally taken responsibility for his products. It's about time, Tony. I bought a Stark toaster the other day. I put the bread in, and toast comes out.
Where'd the bread go?
Exactly. I want to know where my bread went. I want a refund, Tony.
What does he want all this bread for? He's teleporting our bread away from us. It's a scheme.
Yeah, here I thought he was the Iron Man, but it looks like he's trying to become the Gingerbread Man with all that bread.
I mean, maybe it gets a bit toasty inside that suit. He needs some bread to cool down.
Good old bread for cooling.
You think if you plug a toaster in and hold it upside down, it turns toast into bread?
I've never tried that. Everybody try that. Also, I heard sticking a fork in it is the way to go. So do that as well.
I mean, yeah, that's always always really turbo speeds up. If you stick your phone inside of a toaster, it's battery charged to 100% as well.
Also, guys, if you look up right now, gullible is written on the ceiling, so just be aware of that.
Where? Huh? I don't see it.
I don't know if I should really put in a disclaimer about not listening to us. Or how... Do you guys take me serious at all anymore? Do I even have to do that?
Probably not.
I
want
to know. Quick second, guys. Pause it. See if you can get subtitles. Alright, guys. No subtitles, unfortunately. So we're just trying to get out of this level. Let's go. And we have a little surprise for you guys later. I don't know if I should tell him. Should I tell him, Ethan?
It's more toast.
It's not more toast. I wish it was more toast. But we're kind of in a jam. So we're going to have to bust out the Hulkbuster suit soon. Ho, 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 ho. That's our surprise.
What if you just started the game in the Hulkbuster suit?
Be awesome. This suit is way stronger than it was in the movie.
Yeah, it was like barely functioned in the movie. Like it ran out of power after like a few seconds.
Yeah, he struggled to walk and move around. He just got out of there. Remember at the end he got blown up into the air and that's how he escaped.
Yeah. Well, no, his rockets worked and then they ran out of power halfway in the air, remember?
Oh, yeah, that's right. He would have died from that crash, by the way.
Oh, yeah, he would have crumpled inside of that suit.
Oh, yeah. I mean, at least he would have escaped his own way and lived his life like a superhero.
By dying.
Exactly. Alright, so there's a bunch of fuel tanks. It's gonna be interesting when you can fly around in this game.
I wonder if I'm gonna get upgrades where, like, the missiles recharge faster. I wonder, you know what I really want to see? You know those shoulder missiles he's got that, like, lock onto people and hit them super accurately, like, just swarms of people?
Yeah, those little ones.
Yeah. I want to get those.
Ah, that must be our friend Raza. Raza, I'm sorry, but our friendship must come to an end.
Good old Raza. Sounds like a rapper.
You gotta believe.
Different than Frappa. But you know what? I will believe Ethan.
I mean, yeah, I didn't give you a choice. You gotta believe.
And I said I will. I'm down for believing. I believe you can destroy this tank. Rip it apart with your bare hands.
Oof, I don't know if I can.
You got a whole bunch of missiles. Destroy everything. You're not really taking any damage. You might want to take out that helicopter. That thing's hitting you with missiles.
Not anymore. Whoa, it just killed everything below it.
Very nice. Get it. Yeah, that'll teach it a lesson. Slapping metal with metal. Rip it apart. Must have to be way weaker.
I lifted it a little bit, though. You saw that, right?
Right. Helicopter's back.
I think it's just, like, I think you can do it. It's just, like, you'd have to have, like, a turbo controller for that.
You have to have a superhero thumbs. Let me give it a tap. Oh! Not even my thumb could do it. Ethan? Come on! Yeah!
He lives, he walks, he conquers. Okay, Jensen, I'm heading your way. Jensen, what's going on?
They're coming. You have to leave now.
No, that's ridiculous. I'm coming back.
There are many Stark weapons in this cave.
Jensen!
Just like that, we are out of there.
Enemies destroyed bonus 4, so I guess I destroyed all enemies, maybe?
You did good, Ethan. You did good. Although Jensen, on the other hand, didn't do so good.
Yeah, I don't think so.
You want to ruin the company? Is that a rhetorical question? All I know is that we're not selling weapons anymore. How do you deal with him?
I don't. I just feed him, clothe him, and bathe him.
Now that is the voice of reason.
Actually, sir, that would be me.
He's right. You don't want to argue with Jarvis, do you? Tony, this company makes weapons. It's your family legacy.
Was. Legacies change. People change. Maybe it's time for a new kind of company. Okay, down to go.
All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this first episode. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up if you want to see more, and we will see you next time with the Hulkbuster. At least I hope. See you guys all then.